A platform pleasure summer beach this summer with an estimated 400,000 jobs under threat. The UK's leisure and cultural life attractions are working hard to be COVID secure for when they reopen. David Sillitoe reports.
Oh. Thousands of jobs depend on places like this, but it's going to be tough for businesses that rely on mingling, crowds, and people feeling comfortable being close to one another.
Mm-hmm.